The information matrix can be used to delete fields on the basic tables and master data information, but you need to be aware of the process and what it actually deletes and doesn't delete. I'll show you an example of this. From the item menu, I have my city bike, for instance. I can see my routing number 1000. If I go into my specification, be aware that it has a gender which is male, and it has wheel diameters of both inch and millimeters. Now, using my information matrix to delete some of those information, I'll show you how it works. So I'll work only with item number 1000. I'll scroll a little right, and I'll delete my male, which is a configuration value, and I'll just delete it like this. And if I scroll further right, I might want to delete my wheel diameter in millimeter, but it's not an information value, it's a value which means it only deletes the specific value and not the information code. And I also want to delete my routing, I'll just delete it in here. This means if I go back on my item, I can see the routing number is correctly deleted. And if I go into my specification, I can see that gender is removed from the list and totally deleted, whereas the wheel diameter has only deleted the value but not the information value. So this is the one of the restrictions in the master data information matrix, that I cannot delete my information value if it's set up with type value. I need to show a column with the information value then. And this of course applies to all the tables that uses the master data information.